going to do the partial sums algorithm. And then our first problem here, we add our tens. 20 plus 40 is 60. Let me write that down right here. Then we go to our ones. 3 plus 5 is 8. Write that down here. 60 plus 8, 68. We'll go to our second problem over here. 40 plus 20 is 60. 7 plus 6, we'll do doubles plus 1. 6 and 6 is 12. And one more is 13. Write that down right here. 60, 73. That's the partial sums algorithm.